In this video, we're going to take a closer look at current mobster Daniel Pagano. Pagano became a made man within the Genovese family in the late 1980s, which denoted his full membership. He ran businesses in the Bronx and Manhattan and was close friends with Genovese crime boss Dominic Quiet Dom Cirillo. Pagano's status was raised to captain after the detention of Genoese soldier Joseph Joe Glitz Galizia.